Where did your dad live?
My dad come from the circus in West Indies. I lived in Cardiff, in a Butetown in Cardiff, and my dad is like radio, you know. My dad used to have a radio. Yeah, and my mom, he's made box cakes and things like that. Oh. I used to have a friend called Eric Pinky, and I used to play with him, play games with him.
When did you move away from Cardiff?
In 1992.
Where did you move to?
Cardiff.
Butetown has changed a lot.
Yeah. It's all different. It's a different place now. All new buildings and things like that. Yeah.